हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच लैंग्वेज टू द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 7। दिस इज चैप्टर नंबर 14, आर्टिकल्स। सो लेट मी टेल यू, देर आर 3 आर्टिकल्स एज यू नो, ए एंड द। दीज आर द आर्टिकल्स। Now, what do you mean by articles? Articles are words that tell us whether we are referring to a particular person or thing or a general one. So, in a sentence, whether you are speaking about any particular person or thing or a general one, that tells you which article has to be used. Now, these articles, these 3 articles are of 2 types, okay? They are divided into 2. They are indefinite articles and definite articles. Now, first of all, indefinite articles, we have a and an. Now, when do we use a and an? Now, see, indefinite articles are used with singular countable nouns. They are used with singular countable nouns and they refer to a single person or thing of a general kind. That means one. Okay, we use this indefinite articles in case of singular countable nouns or if it refers to a single person or thing of a general kind. Now, one by one, we'll see where do we use a. Now, use of indefinite articles, a is used before a word beginning with a consonant or consonant sound. Now, what do you mean by this? So, the word, if it begins with a consonant like pen, so we use a pen. Or a consonant sound, like you say union, U. So U, that is a consonant. Okay, though it begins with U here, but when we say the sound of consonants comes out, union, so Y is a consonant. So we use A before this. So, before a word beginning with a consonant or consonant sound. Then, before a singular countable noun when used for first time. That means, in a sentence, when you are talking about a thing first time, like this is a pen. So, here A is used. Then, before a proper noun when it refers to an unfamiliar person. Okay, the person is not known to you, unfamiliar person like Mr. Sharma came to meet us. Then before expressions of quantity and numbers or nouns in exclamations. Now before expressions of quantity and numbers like this expression, lot of noise. So you use a lot of noise. Then thousand people, a thousand people. Like nouns in exclamation, what a shame. So we use a, what a shame. Then when do we use an? The indefinite article an is used before a word beginning with a vowel or vowel sound. Okay, like in the case of a, we are using before a word beginning with a consonant or consonant sound. So, in case of an is used before a word beginning with a vowel or vowel sound. Like suppose apple. So, a is a vowel. So, we use an. But you see, MLA. Okay, so how will you pronounce this? M. The sound of A comes out first. M. So, an. It will take an. An MLA. Okay. See the sound, then see this R. How do we pronounce? H is silent over here. H is silent. How do we pronounce it? R. An R So here also it will take an. So it means that if it begins with a vowel or vowel sound, then we use an. Then we come to definite articles. Now when do we use definite articles? Definite articles, which is definite article? The. Definite article the, it is used to indicate a specific person or thing. When you specify about a particular person or thing, okay, then we use the. It can be used with countable and uncountable nouns as well as plural nouns. So you can use in all these cases, whether it is countable or uncountable or plural nouns. Now, use of definite article. When do we use definite article? Definite article is used before a noun. Before a noun which has already been mentioned once. Like suppose I made a cake. A cake, because first time we are mentioning cake here. So a cake. But second time when we are saying about the same cake, then we will say the cake is tasty. That means the cake is made by me is tasty. So I made a cake. The cake is tasty. So here this has already been mentioned before. So we'll use the. Then before a noun referring to a particular person or thing. That means when you refer about a particular person, this is the girl who helped me. About the girl who helped me, not any other girl. Any other girl, so we'll use the. Then before an adjective that acts like a noun. Here see poor, we must help the poor. Poor is adjective, but it is used as a noun. So it will take the. We must help the poor. Then before a singular noun that represents a whole class. Here whole class, here it represents a singular noun. See sparrow, but sparrow here is telling about all the sparrows. The sparrow is a tiny bird. That means all the sparrow, a particular class. So it will take the sparrow. Then before cardinal numbers, when used as adjective, before cardinal number, the first one, okay. So we use the, and with the words like last, next, previous, following, only, same. Like see, this is the last child to complete his classwork. So the last child, okay. So suppose the next week, okay, or the previous day, the following year. So in all these cases, the is used. Then before superlatives. So superlative degree, you know, tall, taller, tallest. So in the case of superlative degrees, like tallest. So he is the tallest boy in the class. So the superlative degree will also take the. Then before nouns as earth, moon, sun and sky. Like earth, the moon, the sun, the sky. So we are talking about that particular one. Now again we will see that before names of rivers, mountain ranges, seas, groups of islands, universities, holy books, newspapers, directions, famous buildings and entire families, we use the. So before names of river, like suppose when we talk about any river, the Yamuna, the Ganga, okay, then the Himalayas, okay, then when we talk about groups of islands, okay, the Andaman, the Nicobar Islands, we say holy books, the Quran, the Gita, name of any newspaper like Times of India, the Times of India, direction like north, south, east, west, so the is used. Any famous building, okay, the Taj Mahal, okay, entire families, we use the. So in all these cases we use the. So this is the usage of the and a and an. So I was talking about articles and all the three articles, a, an and the, and when do we use a, an and the. So now till here in this video, I'll continue in my next video after this. Till then, goodbye. Thank you.